All right, Enemy, thank you. An update to breaking news right now. The Beltway at TC Jester is back open after a major crash shut down the tollway for hours. Both drivers ended up trapped in the wreckage from the impact of the crash. One driver died at the scene. The other was rushed to the hospital. We have yet to hear an update on their condition.